for the welterweight championship.
It's really interesting to see two guys who could have very easily competed in wrestling.
What's it?